HVAC technicians specialize in installing these HVAC systems in people's homes. To pursue a career in this field, get a good HVAC technician training program. You have various training options to choose from. There are vocational schools, apprenticeships, and hybrid technical training programs. However, choosing the best program and option may be the key to your success in the HVAC industry. Keep watching, because here are 7 tips for choosing an HVAC training program. Comprehensive HVAC curriculum. When looking for HVAC technician schools, check if a school's curriculum is comprehensive. Employers won't hire people without formal training to manage HVAC installation or even sales solely. They want individuals who have good knowledge and skills. A good program should cover these topics like electrical basics, heating systems, air conditioning systems, refrigeration, water heaters and combo systems, ventilation, service and troubleshooting, hand and power tools, electrical and mechanical controls, safety protocols such as OSHA, and blueprint reading. Check the HVAC Technician Training Program's course list. You can also ask admissions about the program's topic scope. An established reputation. Ask around about a school or program's reputation. See if you know people who heard about the school, graduated from a course, or hired a graduate. You can also look the HVAC school or program up online. How long has it been training in HVAC? Take your time in going through an HVAC college's website and social media. Read through any reviews. Pay attention to how they respond to negative ones. Remember not to base your decision to enroll in a program on price alone. A cheap HVAC course may not mean it's the best option. Instructors' industry experience. Established HVAC technician schools have skilled instructors with a good level of experience in the industry. You'll want instructors who can break down technical HVAC theories and concepts. You'll also learn more from instructors with hands-on experience in HVAC. They'll know the trade inside out and give you knowledge beyond theory. When looking at programs, research about the instructor. If it isn't available on the website, ask admissions about their HVAC experience. Accredited program. Make sure you choose a trade school that's accredited. Accreditation means the programs are reviewed by peers in the industry and the institution meets standards established by the accreditor. Accredited schools typically offer various services to their students, such as job placement assistance, resume support, interview techniques, tutoring, and employer referrals and interviews. Ask about the school's track record. Accredited schools track the completion and placement activity of their students each year. This is good information for you to know so you can make the right decision. Accredited institutions will also verify the institution will provide the proper instructors with solid qualifications. Accreditation standards review if the program is effective in teaching students. If you don't attend an accredited school, you might find you're receiving the same education as an accredited institution. Career services support. Finally, look at an HVAC technician's school career support services programs. Do they offer help with writing industry-specific resumes? Do they train you how to approach HVAC companies for entry-level employment? Do they help you develop job leads and other interview support? These services and support go a long way in helping you gain a footing in the industry. Likewise, look to see if the institution offers the North American Technician Excellence, NATE, Ready to Work, and/or Environmental Protection Agency, EPA, certification, as these tell employers you know what you're doing and are ready for entry-level employment. There are many HVAC schools to choose from if you're planning to pursue a career in HVAC. Remember, your choice of HVAC school is essential, so do your research. InterCoast College offers a great certificate program in HVAC technician. Contact us today to learn more about our HVAC technician program.